Hey, how's it going? Simon from Paresis. Welcome to my vlog. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I've only ever had live videos, few bits and pieces on here before. And I've been meaning to record myself in, well, not embarrassing situations, hopefully, but no doubt that will happen at some point down the road. But yeah, some general videos about me, about the way I work, about my releases, which brings us on to the subject of this first video, grand unveiling of my brand new EP, That Black Form. It's 5 tracks recorded over the last year and a half, 2 years. It's a hard, painful process, but I'm really proud of the result, and I've just been sent couple of CDs from beautiful, sexy, talented, mischievous, tiny Giles Morehouse of Armalite Industries fame. Big shout out to Giles, big shout out also to Jules at Epic Audio Media for mastering the thing. The guy's got the ears of a wizard and the fingers of a... I'll let you make that up. So yeah, without further ado, the package. This is the only package you're going to see today because, you know, not safe for work. Anyway, trying to cover the address up. There we go. Let's look inside. Ta-da! Here it is. That Black Form. There you go, look. So, shall we look inside? So I've opened it. Here it is, as you've seen before, about 10 seconds ago. Inside, you have a delicious new CD. That's... Yeah, you've got 5 tracks. Fear, Prey, Poison, Falling Apart, That Black Form. This is all dark, sexy, sad, harsh, electro doom metal stuff, you know, the kind of thing I do, but this is probably slower than anything else I've done. I'm really proud of it. It's a massive cathartic experience recording. Didn't know where it was going, and then somehow some kind of subconscious thing crept in and it all came together, and I think it all works together. It means a lot to me anyway, and that's the main reason I do this, apart from this record is for me. It's my, literally my release, my catharsis, if that's a word. It was very cathartic. I need to do this, so I do it. And I have a lot of fun doing it. And I have a lot of good times, a lot of bad times. But yeah, it's fun, it's good, and I need to do it. But anyway, yeah, so, That Black Form is available on Armalite Industries. It's released Friday the 21st of April. It's available pretty much worldwide. You can get it on Armalite's website, get a CD, you can get it on Bandcamp as a download, iTunes, Amazon, various different shops around the world, so no matter where you are, you should be able to find it locally enough to you. Yeah, please check it out. If you like me in my previous releases, if you like slow, heavy shit, yeah, let me know what you think of it when you get it. And hopefully, we'll see you on the road at some point in the future. In the meantime, toodaloo. I'll put any and all links in the description below so you can grab hold of it whichever way you like. Cheers.